We're the boss. This is critical. This may sound like fundamentals. You remember Vince Lombardi every year, right? Vince Lombardi with the world champion professional Green Bay Packers. He would start every year the same way. World champion professional Green Bay Packers. He would start out and say, gentlemen, this is a football. And he would talk about how much it weighed and how big it was. And then he would walk his professional Green Bay Packers out to the field and say, gentlemen, this is a football field. And here's how long it is and how wide it is. And gentlemen, this is a goalpost. And here's how wide and how tall it is. Fundamentals matter. So the boss, before I went to Japan, I worked with my dad. My dad had car washes. And I started washing cars when I was 8 years old. And I would wash and dry and fold towels. And by the time I had come back from being a missionary in Guatemala, I was the manager of my dad's car wash. I mean, I had welded stuff and walked through the grease pit and the mud pit, and I actually got to drive Reggie Jackson's car one time. At 15 years old, right after Reggie Jackson was the World Series MVP, I got to drive his car like 15 feet. I got to pull it up to the vacuums. It was a Grand Prix. It was really cool. So, I mean, I had been in and out of this car wash, and so now I'm managing the car wash, but my dad has an office manager and a business manager and somebody else that are, they're like old people. They're like 40 and 50, right? And I'm 23. Now I know about the car wash, but I don't know people at 23. And these people that my dad had, they kept telling him, oh, your son is ruining this and your son is ruining that and your son's doing this. And my dad started believing them. And he came to me at one point and said, you know, I don't think this is working out. And we kind of parted ways, and that's when I ended up going to Japan for the first time and back and forth a number of times. And we found out later, of course, that these people had embezzled from my dad. That was kind of a recurring theme, unfortunately. But the point of the story is, I didn't know how to be the boss. At 23, I didn't know how to be the boss, and so I wasn't treated like the boss in our system. Who's the boss, Dan? We are. But if we don't act like the boss, we won't be treated like the boss. If we want to be treated like the boss to institute government and secure our rights, we have to act like the boss.